Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area.